A lot of mixed reactions to Michaela Mayer's loss to Jonas, ending the Jonas as the IBF champion. It was a very close fight. A lot of people thought Michaela won, and she won big. Those who had Jonas winning had her winning by one or two rounds. So Peter, he's been around boxing for many years as a fighter. He worked with Paulie Malignaggi for many years. He's friends with Paulie. He says, I thought the ladies fought a great fight tonight, but I'm sorry, there's no way Michaela Mayer lost the fight. Hats off to both. Hopefully we see it again. Both are class acts. So Michaela says, let's do it again. And Jonas had a lot of compliments for her, but didn't say, let's do it again. So we'll see what happens. Coach Barry from the UK says, thought Mayer won by a couple of rounds. And his son says, the worst side of boxing. So they thought that Jonas did not win. Ellie Courtney, she's a fighter from out there. She says, booing the national anthem is disgusting. We've seen it all. They were booing the U.S. national anthem and the U.K. national anthem. So haters were giving both national anthems their boos. But that's boxing. Hey, you know, it's not easy to score fights. So either one person wins by a huge margin or the other, and both sides believe they've won. I saw Dan Rafael scored it for Jonas, but he says, hey, it was a close fight. Could have gone either way. So some fan tells him, literally no one agrees with you. And he says, apparently two of the judges do, because one judge gave it to Mayer and the other two judges gave it to Jonas. So it's one of those things where great fight, very competitive. The fans enjoyed it, but not everybody can agree with the result. Nobody saw a clear winner. It'll be interesting. How did you guys see it? What did you guys see in the results? How did you guys score? Let me know. A couple more of these and we'll let it go. So Michaela Mayer goes all the way to England. Desiree St. Clair's Shields was going for Michaela the whole time, and she could not understand how did Michaela not get the W. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
Ellie Secback reporting. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.
FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting.